Yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another video, and today I will be showing you two solo and easy methods on how to get the tube glitch on any of your saved outfits. And this does work on all platforms, and it does work on the female and male character as well. But if you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notification as well. Let's not waste any more time and let's get straight on to the video. For the first method, all you want to do is go over to the discount store right here. And if you do not know where it's at, it's in front of the nightclub. I will be showing you on the map. So it is literally in front of the nightclub. So go over to this clothing store. And once you're there, all you want to do is go over to the front counter, go over to the flight suits, and you will need to purchase any of the flight suits. So if you do not own a lot of money, you could purchase the cheapest one that's available. Now, once you do purchase any of the flight suits, all you want to do is make your way over to the nightclub. And once you're there, all you want to do is make your way inside of the nightclub like I did. And once you're inside, all you want to do is open up interaction menu, go over to style, and apply the saved outfit you want the tube glitch on one time, then back out from the interaction menu, and all you want to do is leave the nightclub, and you should see the tube glitch appear on your saved outfit. And all you want to do is go back to the clothing store and save this as an outfit, and the tube glitch is forever saved on your saved outfit. But yeah, guys, let's not waste any more time and let's move on to the second tube glitch method. For this method, I will be showing you on how to get the flight suit and the tube glitch as well. So once again, go over to any clothing store on the map. On this method, it doesn't matter which clothing store you go to. And once you're there, make your way over to the front counter once again and go over to the flight suits. And like I said before, it doesn't matter which flight suit you purchase. If you do not own a lot of money, just purchase the cheapest one that's available. Now back off in the front counter. Open up interaction menu, go over to style, and go over to change appearance and select the change appearance. Now it will be loading you into a little room like this. And once you're there, all you want to do is go over to the option where it says apparel. And once you're on apparel, all you want to do is go over to the crew t-shirt style and choose any of the crew t-shirt styles. Now, once you've done that, all you want to do is press B or whatever platform you are on, press return to the main menu. Now go over to save and continue. Once you've done that, just accept the alert. Once again, it pops up and it will be loading you into the last session you were in like this. And now you should have the flight suit and the tube glitch on your character. And the cool thing about this as well is if you save this as an outfit, this glitch does stick. But yeah, guys, I also wanted to thank every single one of you individually for 19k subscribers. Every single one of y'all are the best. And I also just wanted to say, just follow your dreams. Don't let anyone put you down. I know that's kind of cringe, but you will achieve your dream one day if you actually put your mindset to it, okay? But yeah, guys, hopefully y'all did enjoy this video. Catch you in the next GTA 5 Online video. Peace.